Eamon McEnany. Hello and welcome. Looks like the stands are filling up here at Providence Park. Couldn't ask for better weather than this. Here we go now. Moore wins the faceoff. White ball.
Ball top right. Ball top center.
Moore. Dean shoots and saved. That's one for one for him. Browning.
Ball side right. Ball top center.
Allison shoots. Clear. Saved by the goalie. That's one for one for him. 77.
Ball top center.
Knocked loose. Help, help, help. And they get it back.
Ball top left.
Shoots. Moses. Clear. Saves. Transition opportunity for them now. Schultz. Has a look, and scores. The away team have the first goal of the match. We are ready to resume play. It's 1-0 for the away team. Moore gets in first, and the home team have the advantage.
Ball top center, ball side left. Ball side right.
Steps in and shoots straight to the keeper. Hauser with the catch.
Ball side center.
Ball side Ford right. Receives the pass. Sails high. Black ball.
Ball side center.
Buckley.
Ball side right.
Help, help, help.
Fires. Saved. He's good. The home team will get a chance now. See space. Shoots and scores. Buckley with the equalizer. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 1-1. Moore comes up with it again. The home team showing up their opposition at the X here today. Powell. Powell overstepping. Lack of discipline there. The away team to resume play after the foul.
Ball stop center.
Butler.
Ball stop center.
Ball side left.
Ball stop center.
And a shot. Saved by the goalie. One. Atkins. Here's a take. Too high, though. Atkins takes the shot. Miscalculation there. Atkins taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. Bixler.
Ball stop center. Ball side right.
And it's turned over. Stotler.
Ball side left. Ball top center.
The home team come up with it.
Ball top center.
Bixler has the ball. Scores. The away team takes the lead. If If you have a good face-off guy, it can be make-it-take-it lacrosse. The away team have some work to do at the X. More, making them look pretty ordinary so far. One. The home team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Four. There's a shot. Oh, quick thinking. 58 with the save. 58 keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. Well, that's the end of the first quarter here at Providence Park. The home team nipping at the heels of the leaders here. The away team currently has it. 2-1. Eyes on the X now for the restart. Black ball, and we are underway. Chance here, save. 58, wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. Buckley collects.
Ball side left. Ball top center. Ball top right.
Looks to the back of the net. Saved by the goal. He is on point in goal today.
Ball top center.
Has time. The ball goes to the ground. Chance for them now. And straight to the keeper. Butcher. And he shoots. Knocked loose. The away team lose it. Butler opens up and shoots. Goes high.
Side left.
Butler.
Side left.
Lets it rip. Bam! Great goal. Powell evens it up for the home team. Moore for the home team. Galuppi for the away team. Here again to face off. Galuppi wins it for the away team.
Side left.
Buckley. With a chance. Shot goes over the goal there. Gets off the shot.
Clear.
Powell.
Ball side right.
Atkins. And scores. The home team are in front here after that goal. Face-offs are enormous in lacrosse. Let's see who comes away with it. The away team wins the face-off and they get a step.
Schultz.
Too wide on that shot. Green. Rips it in, and it's in. We are tied again in this match after that goal. Starting again here at the face-off between Moore and Galuppi. Galuppi cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack.
Side right.
With the shot. Misses. Black ball.
Side left.
The ball goes to the ground, and they lose possession. Powell receives the ball.
Ball side right.
Pass goes wide of the mark. Unforced error there. Butler.
Side left. Ball side center.
Misses the mark, and it's a ground ball. White ball. The ball goes to the ground. Schultz.
Ramirez.
Ball side left.
Acumano. Knocked loose. Acumano. Misstepping there. The ref was well positioned to see it and made the call. The home team with a chance now.
Ball top center. Ball side right. Ball top center. Ball side right.
Dodges. Keeps going. Knocked loose. The home team recover and stolen. Knocked loose. Transition opportunity for the away team.
Ball side right. Ball top center.
Stotler. Moses. He was all over that one. So that's the end of the second quarter, making a spirited bid for the lead. They had it, but couldn't hold it, managing to square things up before the halftime break. It's 3-all. So far, it's been an entertaining battle at the X today. Neither team has really been able to get the upper hand in terms of possession. Important face-off again between Moore and Galupi.
Ball side right. Ball top center. Ball side left.
Happy at all. Powell gets flagged, just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Schultz. 58. Chalks up a save. The home team recover it. They'll be looking for the fast break.
Left side right.
Slings it, puts it wide.
Left side left.
Bixler.
Left side center. Left side left.
Bixler shoots, goes wide.
Left side right.
Green. With the shot, straight to the keeper. Rice. Schultz with the catch. Acumano. Acumano gets in and rips. And wide of the target. Rice.
Ball top center. Ball side left.
Powell.
Ball top center. Ball top center. Ball side right. Ball side left.
Let's one fly. Knock loose. One. White ball. Black ball. Hunt. Poor pass under no pressure whatsoever, and the ball goes to the ground. And they get it back.
Ball side right. Ball top center.
The ball goes to the ground. Nicely recovered. White ball. Chance for them now.
Ball side left.
Buckley shoots. Collects. Capizzi, the away team, looking for the fast break transition now.
Ball top center.
One.
Ball side right. Ball side left. Ball side right. Ball side right.
Atkins.
Ball side right.
Atkins.
Ball top center.
Atkins has a look. Flies over the top.
Ball side right.
Atkins. Powell. 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 Well, not too surprised with that call. The away team to take possession now. Loses it. Transition opportunity now for the away team. Black ball.
What's up, center?
Butler. And off target there, the ball hits the ground. Four, overstepping, not doing his team any favors there. 77.
Ball stop center. Ball stop right.
One, with time and room, saved by the goalie. It's been an interesting matchup so far at the X. Neither team has really been able to dominate so far in that respect. Play resumes. We're underway again here at Providence Park.
What's up, center?
Goes for the shot. Hits the bar and misses.
What's up, center?
With the bullet shot. Saved by the goalie. Here's a shot. The shot is off target. White ball.
Offside right.
Not a good pass there on attack. Ball goes to the ground. Black ball.
Offside right.
Looks to the back of the net. The ball goes to the ground. Nice recovery.
Powell.
Here's a look, knocked loose, miscalculation there. Atkins gets flagged, just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Kenny Berry sails high. Black ball. The ball goes to the ground. Bixler manages to recover. Here's a take, goes wide.
Schultz.
Allison gets the pass. And save. Powell.
Ball side left. Ball top center.
One.
Top right.
Dean shoots. Saved by the goalie. The away team get a chance now. Moses playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far. Sees space. Shoots. Puts it wide. Four.
Top right.
Fires. Flies over the top.
Offside left.
Butler opens up and shoots. Overstepping. Butler with the mistake.
Ball stop center.
Lay receives the pass. Hauser.
Ball stop center. Ball side left.
Four.
Ball stop right.
With a chance. Lacked accuracy, flies over the goal. Acumano. Looks to shoot. 58 with the save. Capizzi.
Ball side right.
One.
Ball side left. Ball top center.
One. Let's it rip. Scores. The home team takes the lead. We are ready to resume play. It's 4-3 for the home team. Galupi cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack.
Ball side right.
Acumano.
Ball side center.
Acumano with the shot. The ball goes to the ground, and they lose possession. Black ball. The away team collects. Chance for them now. Ramirez.
Ball side right.
Shoots! And straight to the keeper. The away team will be happy with his performance and goals so far. Allison.
Ball side right.
Green steps in and shoots. Save. 58. Wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. End of the game, and the home team claim the win. Disappointment for the away team. They had the lead earlier, but came into the final quarter with a deficit. The home team just had to hold them off, and that's exactly how it played out here. At Providence Park, full credit to them. The final score, 4-3.